G'day there everyone, this is Derek from Movie Studio Zen, wishing you all a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, a peaceful, prosperous, safe, healthy New Year. 2016 was a big pile of crap for just about everybody on planet Earth, I think we can all agree on that. So we can only move forward. Movie Studio Zen, interesting year, didn't really do much. I did answer everyone's questions on YouTube, Facebook and the forum, kept that running. I was working on something quite big towards the end of the year, but then I got hit with the most disgusting virus I've ever had in my whole life. I think if Ebola and bird flu made a love child, that's what I caught. And it's totally screwed me for almost 2 months. That's out of my system now. Anyway, that threw all my plans in the air, totally destroyed them. So I thought best thing to do is start fresh in the new year. And I thought, I'm a bit of a procrastinator, so I thought I better do some official swearing in. And I went through the cupboard and I found something really cool. I'm glad I hung on to it. So the very first version of Movie Studio I ever bought was this one here, version 9. And when I bought this, I'd mucked around with lots of different crappy programs for years before that. But when I bought this, this was a revelation. I'd finally bought a proper video editing program. And I remember how excited I was, you know, every day, as soon as I woke up, I couldn't wait to explore, learn new things, work out new things. And I feel like in the last couple of years, I sort of lost that feeling. Anyway, it's coming back. And so I thought this is a bit of a good luck charm. And I thought for the stuff that I'm going to do next year, it's going to be a fair bit different, definitely more regular. I want to reconnect with that feeling that everyone had when you first discovered video editing, when you first wanted to learn everything. And I want to make sure that I'm teaching that to everyone and also sharing some of the things that I've learnt with the more advanced users. So anyway, once again, Merry Christmas. Thank you for staying here. A big shout out to every single person that sent a donation to me this year. That has definitely helped. That definitely did help keep the site running. And so I have a lot of things planned, a lot of things I actually have been working on, and they will all start to manifest in the coming months. Well, weeks and months. So anyway, thanks so much. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you next year. Bye.